Hello everyone, welcome to Foul Play's Dead Cells. So, just a little fun fact, this will be one of the solo plays that I will be doing. I will also instigate my, Foul Gives Fucks Challenge. Or rather, I suppose a better name would be Foul Gives No Fucks Challenge. So, once I start playing, I cannot say any version of the word fuck more than 10 times within one episode. These solo plays will be thrown up every now and then, depending on who throws what up. Just so that there's always something. What I'm going to do is I'm going to start a new run on Dead Cells. It's a really fun game to play, and it's not always the exact same each time, so... Yeah, here we go. Slot 2. Let's go. Here we go. I love this game, by the way. It's so pretty. Totally worth getting on Steam. The prisoner cell. Fuck that door. Lost ahead now, did we? Well, nothing to say for yourself? Oh. Well. Yes, I see the problem. I suppose you didn't think to find yourself back here. But surely you must have noticed. You can no longer die. I still don't understand. It was like this with the others for a while. Later, nerd. Fuck you. Oh! Give me that. Oh. You! I hate the spitters so much. They're the absolute worst. Let's see. Nope, no secrets. Boop! Boop! And despite having played this, I'm not necessarily that great at it. Just an FYI, what is this? Does this do more damage? No, it does not. Get out of here. Ooh, hello. Hello, magic chest, what are you? Give me that. Let's see, what's up here? Anything? Alright, I can't use that one. Hello. Oh, I want it, but I can't have it. At least I don't think I can. Can I? Ooh, maybe I might be able to get it. Oh no, I'm dying. I'm fine. That's okay. Oh, nope, can't get it. Damn it. Whee! Ooh! I didn't see that before. All the money, please. Okay, I can't go any further at the moment. I could be a lazy motherfucker and just use, teleport, but I don't feel like it. And I really need to watch how many times I say certain things. RIP. Down we go. No, I do not want to use that. And no. Yeah. Ooh, hello. Blood sword. Hi. Ooh, I can get that. Let's see, I'm 39 plus 10%. Ooh, I'm gonna save up to get that. As much as that's cool. Nah, not right now. Whew! Oh, you bitch. Okay, I'll take that. Ah! Get away from me! Take one. Get rid of you. take these. Give me some more health. Stun you with the door, so I'm that kind of jerk. I'm gonna look. Ugh, hate the shield ones the most though. Ooh, I have enough for the daggers. Give me the daggers. I want the daggers. Shopkeeper. Hey, friendo. I want these. Yas, bitch. Now my enemies shall fear me. Woo! Promenade of the Condemned. The one and only place you can go to in the beginning. Hello. You again. Interesting. I'm the collector, and I'm about the closest thing to company you will get down here. In exchange for the cells you pillage from your foes, I can provide you with a few useful items. If you uncover any blueprints, I may be able to provide you with some more experimental items. Oh shit. Yay, now I can have healing thingies. You now own a heal health flask. You can use it anytime. Give me that, because having gold is good. I'll put the last three into there. Everything you buy here is yours forever. Not even death can take it from you. Simply put, if you want more power, then bring me more cells. Now, prisoner. Out of my sight. Your presence grows tiring. Jerk. I mean, thanks. I don't need it. Cause I'm cool like that. Shall we go? Boop. Oh, nah. I believe there was a secret up there, if I'm not mistaken. Aha! Yes! Fuck the door. Ooh, I got that already? Not expecting that to work. That's okay. Let's go here first. Get out of here. Okay. Time to pick up. Oh, damn. I should not have done that. But you know, fuck it. Don't matter. Can't even be down here. Hello. Strength, I will gladly take you. More strength, the more people I can really murder. By people, I mean zombies. Hello. Oh, so sad. Shut the door. Damn it. Hate. Spite. Passion. Wait, come back here. Yo, I'm a badass. done that on the first try. Look at me, baby. It usually takes me at least a couple of tries. Why can't I look through my map? I don't remember. Oh no. Let's not deal with the Elite Phaser right now. Get out of here. I need to heal. Boop. Boop. I wonder. Oh yes, there was something down there. Yes. There's something down here, and this time we're not going to just jump out of nowhere. Man, I need these stupid flying. Suck it. Explosions everywhere. What are you firing? Thank you. Yay, portal, so we don't have to go through that hell again. Oh hell no, am I going to the sewers? Yep, not today. The sewers are horrible. Ah, no. I hate these things too. Look. We know. Yep. Haha, not today, motherfuckers. Oh no. Ah, shit. Ooh, I found a rare blueprint. Am I? Sad we do not have the money for this. Sad at all. Get out of here. And burn when they die. Like the grenade. I think I'll keep my throwing grenade. Yo, I can. Really, I've never seen that kind of thing. Whoop. Okay, let's see. You stop that. Sud. 284. Not worth my dude. Be great if I had some skills. Why not? Ah, shit. Screw your shindigs. so much death. Hey, better me than them. Am I right? Oof! I don't know how I did that. What does that do? Not how I even set people on fire. What is the point of that? What is the point of that? Nothing, I guess. And the ramparts. And this is where I die. Most likely. So, dude. Well, you back? I am. I would like to have something. Sure. Sorry. What can I do with 10 cells? I could get an upgrade. Get that. 245 over 305. They will gladly use this. Woo! Time to actually die. It took me forever to get to the ramparts the first time I played. But you know. Now it doesn't. I hate the series though. I'll probably do the series. Oh, shit. That's why I keep trying to be fancy. Oh shit, that's right. Oh god damn it. That's right, I can now set people on fire a lot. And let my grenades do a lot of the work. Screw you, Roachers. I don't want to use my heals quite yet. Burn, bitches. Excuse me, sir. Oh no, I really don't want to deal with that. How about no? Okay, thanks, bye. Oh, it was just 6 minutes ago. Too bad. I wonder if I'll ever make it to one of those. Probably not. Burn. Lol. Some of you might call that the coward's way, but called the smart way. Oh no, that thing's gonna kill me. Okay, now it's time to heal. Somehow I survived that with only 8 health. How, I will never know. I'm just that much of a wizard. That would never be. Oh, this was a bad idea. You catch on fire. Suck it, bitch. Hello. There I go. There's my first death. That's okay. I got pretty far from my first run. Hello, there he is. Back already. Well, it doesn't seem going all that well for you. Screw you. I got to the ramparts. Have you noticed how everything seems a little different each time? Monk thinks the island is alive. I wonder if... What do you make of all this? I will take my money, thank you very much. I don't know how to start on my... Sorry, bitch. Can't wait to get a good weapon. Instead of this crummy rusty sword that is mine. What did I even do? Get out of here, you scrub. Let's go up. Let's go this way. Yes. Sure, I'll take one out. What's up here? Probably sewers, right? For some whatever reason? Where's it from? For whatever reason, the sewers are up. And I don't want to go into sewers unless I can get something that prevents poison. Like an amulet. That would be great. If I could get an amulet. Poison? Get out of here. Oh, hello. Yes. Chased. I am kidding. Firebrands are nothing. Take that. I'm gonna wait for him. Ooh, if only I can get in there somehow. Oh, looks like I need to teleport, but that's okay. Whoa. That was weird. Cool, now I have a flashbang. And I don't like the ice leaves because they don't do anything. I mean, I guess I'd have to use that instead of a shield, but not worth it. Get out of here. Let's see. Green shield. Great. Give me the nutcracker. The wonderful nutcracker. It's a slower weapon, that's okay. It does more damage. Does lots more damage. It's wonderful. So, yeah, it me. What up? That's great. I have nothing right now. Rolling is now an effective attack via door. out of here. More health. 119. 139. Let's do some math here. Let's see. So 0.15 times 119 is 136. Rounded up to 137. So 137. Oh, that doesn't even get up there. Oh, wow. Now I can see that this. Oh yeah, no, this is better. Sorry, Nutcracker. Now I kinda wish I got the shield instead. Oh, I have a coil sword. Flashbangs. I don't need 2 flashbangs. Apparently I need 2 flashbangs. I'll just be done. Okay. Get out of here. Yo, give me a shield. Or just another nutcracker. I suppose. I like having more health. Let's see. 199 times 0.1. That plus 199 is 182. 182. 182. What was the other one again? Yeah, nope. This one's better, as much as I have less health now. Ugh. I need to stop getting weapons and shields, man. Yeah, then take that move. Ugh. Well, at least I don't have to worry about that. Frost blast, really? Get out of here, scrubs. Better than the shield. We'll try. Yeah, I guess. Probably not gonna get too far. Well, we'll see. I don't think the splatter foot was a good idea. But screw it. We're gonna go along right ahead with my horrible decision. That wasn't a good idea. Ha! Take that, bitch. There's nothing. Shield. And would you look at that? Yeah, another goddamn flashbang. Why are they all flashbangs? Why must I be tormented so? This is not a good run, I can tell you that for sure. Nope, didn't think it was gonna happen. Not with what I had.